There's marble. There. Who has the marble rock?
Rock sorting and wordplay.
What's a word that has rock in it that gets to the moon?
Rocket.
A rocket.
It's fun, but does it help children learn?
That's an activity that we're using in the classroom now to see if it improves their ability to learn about rocks and the environment from the books that they're reading.
The University of Nebraska-Lincoln is part of a research consortium studying how language affects reading skills for children from pre-kindergarten through third grade.
What we're trying to do is understand the language basis of reading so that we can improve language skills in the classroom and at home, which then will help children to understand what they read.
By the time they reach fourth grade, about a quarter of children have trouble understanding what they read. Kids who struggle with reading comprehension are less likely to do well in school.
Can you tell me the story?
Researchers are testing thousands of children and developing activities for the classroom.
You got it. Good job.
So the end goal would be to understand how language influences reading comprehension and to have interventions that work in the classroom.
The five-year initiative is funded by a $20 million grant from the Department of Education's Institute of Education Sciences. In addition to UNL, the consortium includes The Ohio State University, the University of Kansas, Arizona State University, and Lancaster University in Britain.
The children and families and teachers and schools that participate in this research will make an impact across the nation.
UNL will help write the book on reading comprehension.